Hey folks, Diana McCarthy and Kevin McCarthy here with your July edition of our video blog. Can I start out this time? I just dove in and did it without even asking.
You always want to do that.
I did. We're going to keep it.
This is our 22nd take. Fine. Folks, welcome to our health, wealth, and happiness. This is Diana McCarthy with the health portion of our video blog.
So July is UV Protection Awareness Month. And what that means, it's very hot outside. The sun is crazy hot, so you need to stay protected. Wear sunscreen, at least SPF 15 or greater. Make sure you're wearing your sunglasses, protect your eyes. Also, you can wear lip balm or chapstick that has UV protection on it, and keep yourself safe from the rays of the sun. Also, the other health part is yoga. Yoga is important. It helps keep your mind healthy and your body. We join us for our weekly yoga, chair yoga classes on Thursdays via Zoom. And that's all for health.
Very good. On to the wealth.
Yes.
We see and understand the markets have been very turbulent. We have a plan. We need to block out the noise and we're focusing on the data. The Fed is moving short-term interest rates. There's a geopolitical event with Russia and Ukraine. And the TLT ETF that tracks the 20-year Treasury bond is down by 20% year to date. Now, the HCM buy line has been negative since late January. Howard Capital is slowly moving into cash and cash equivalents. If you own Howard Capital, currently 60 to 65% of your portfolio is right now in cash. Even with inflation, cash is still one of the best places at the moment. We need to remember that the average bear market is 9 months. That's the average. We're just 7 months into this market cycle. Our focus is catching the turn. This is crucial. While nobody can predict the bottom, the HCM buy line has a 22-year track record of consistently outperforming the indexes. What I suggest and I recommend, we commit to constant contact. Reach out to us, schedule a call monthly or weekly. I look forward to speaking with you.
And I guess we're ready now for the last part. Happiness. My favorite. So we have a couple of things to cover on our happiness portion. Number one, our book club. Everyone that always brings joy when you're reading a good book. We're reading One Italian Summer by Rebecca Searle. We're going to have our book club meeting for this book on August 5th. We already covered our yoga, which is weekly, and that always brings
Zoom bingo last Wednesday of the month.
July 27th. And that's it.
That's all we got. Stay safe.
See you later.